Hey, Mom, what was that loud noise outside?
There's a big storm outside and it's raining really hard. Can you close all the windows?
Yeah, sure.
Are these plates clean? They're as clean as cold water can get them. Just eat your meal. Are you sure these plates are clean? I told you before, those dishes are as clean as cold water can get them. Grandpa, your dog keeps growling at me. Cold water, come here. Why are you late? My dad's in the hospital. Is your dad still in the hospital? Yeah, he's a doctor. Well, here's a new house, Luke. What do you think?
It looks really good, but where's the furniture?
We don't have any yet.
What? What are we gonna sit on? I have an idea.
Luke, why don't you go meet the kids next door? Luke? Where did you go?
Hey neighbor, how's it going? Let me just walk into my house. There we go. Now let me just place down this chair so I can sit down and relax.
Luke, if you stop hiding, I'll get you a cat.
I wonder what pet I'm gonna get from this egg. There we go. Now I have a little friend to follow me around.
Where the heck could he have gone? Luke? Is that you?
Oh my gosh, this mini game is so much fun!
Luke? What were you doing in there?
Ow! I was playing PKXD, and you can get it by pressing the link in the comments.
Sir, how often do planes crash?
Just once. Why? Are you nervous?
Yeah. Is this your first time?
No, I've been nervous many times before. Anyway, why did you become a pilot?
To overcome my biggest fear.
Heights?
Dying alone.
Luke, what's the most common sentence used in school?
I don't know.
That is correct.
Do you know how to solve this?
No, I don't.
Okay, I'll erase it.
Luke, if there were 5 birds sitting on a fence and you shot one with your gun, how many would be left?
There would be none.
No, the answer's 4.
No, because the rest would fly away.
Whoa, Luke, what are you doing? Why did you just run away from the operation table?
The nurse kept saying, "Don't get scared, don't be afraid, this is just a small operation."
So, what's wrong with that? Why are you so afraid?
She was saying that to the surgeon.
You're beautiful. Do you want to go on a date?
I have a boyfriend.
Oh, I have a math test tomorrow. What does that have to do with anything?
Sorry, I thought we were both listing things we could cheat on.
Does anyone have any questions? Okay, since we have 10 minutes left and no one has any questions.
Come on, you always have a question.
I can't think of anything right now. We're gonna take a pop quiz.
Oh, look, he might have a question.
Who? I thought you were suspended.
I'm back, and I do have a question.
What is it?
Who's Joe?
Joe who?
Joe Mama.
Oh, great heavens!
Quiz is postponed. Thank you for saving us.
Hey, Mom, it's 11:11. Make a wish.
I'm busy right now.
Come on, please, just make a wish.
I can't. I'm on a work call.
Oh, fine. I'll make the wish. I wish that every cheater had a red dot in their nose so we could spot in a crowd.
Yeah, that's a good one.
Yeah, so I'll never get heartbroken.
If only something like that was true.
It is true.
Sorry, my son's making silly wishes.
Hey, honey. Hey, son. I'm back from work.
Oh, great heavens!
What?
Cheater.
3,726 divided by 34 equals...
Why are you late?
I was playing all night on PC. Don't do it again. Go sit down. 276 divided by 4 equals...
And why are you late?
I was also playing all night on PC.
Not you too. Go sit down.
144 minus 6 divided by 2. Now why are you late?
I saw how fun those two were having playing on PC, so I joined them.
Y'all are driving me crazy. Go sit down. Let me guess. Playing on PC.
Oh no, my name is Penelope Kaba, but I go by PC.
Oh, great heavens!
Mom, what are those things on your chest?
Oh, just ask your dad when he gets home from work later, okay? I'm sure he's gonna forget about that later.
Later that night.
Hey, I'm home.
Finally, I have a question.
What's up?
What are those things on Mom's chest?
Whoa, they're balloons. So when Mommy dies, we can blow them up so she can float and go to heaven.
Oh, okay.
The next day.
Hey, son, I'm back from work. What's wrong?
I think Mommy's dying.
What? Why do you think that?
Uncle Fred was blowing up Mommy's balloons, and she was screaming, "Oh God, I'm coming!"
Oh, great heavens!
I have a crush on Lizzie.
Bro, Lizzie, you don't have a chance.
But why?
She likes athlete boys.
Well, I've been doing push-ups for every kill I get in Call of Duty.
Wow, two push-ups? And here comes your competition.
Oh my goodness, you are so cute.
Oh, great heavens!
Bro, you're funny.
Okay, I'll wait.
Wait for what?
Don't play with me.
You always say the same stuff every day.
Like what?
Okay, I'll start first. The bell doesn't dismiss you. I do. You should have went to the bathroom during lunch.
Do I hear talking?
Trust me, there's a lot more too.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey class, we're gonna play a game where your name is spelt backwards.
Hi, I like it in my butt.
Do you like shrimp? Cause I can give you some.
Hey Dad.
What's up?
Can I have some money for a Coke?
Yeah, sure. Here's 400.
Whoa, yeah, it's only $2.
What, really?
Yeah.
Dang, the price really went down.
Dad, I'm talking about Coca-Cola. Whoa, what was that?
My brown sponge.
Oh, okay. Oh no, Mom, can I use your brown sponge to clean this?
I'm sorry, honey, I lost it.
Oh, okay.
Later that night.
Mom, I found your brown sponge.
Wait, what?
Our neighbor, Miss Rodriguez. Dad was using it to wash his face.
Baby, I think I'm pregnant.
I'm gonna have a little brother or sister?
Honey, are you for real?
Yeah.
Later that night.
What up, homie? Did you want to talk about something?
My wife's pregnant.
What? Wow, congrats.
I just don't understand. I can't remember us not using protection even once.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, here's another explanation. Once a man went to a forest and all he had was an umbrella. Then suddenly, a tiger approached him and he opened up the umbrella at the tiger. To his surprise, he heard a gunshot and found the tiger dead.
But that's impossible. Someone else must have shot the tiger.
Exactly.
Oh, great heavens!
Dad, Dad!
What?
Look at those bears!
Whoa, they're having fun.
Yeah, Uncle Fred and Mom always have fun like that.
Say what?
What did you learn today at school? Apparently not enough. Why is that? Well, I have to go back tomorrow.
Why are you crying? I'm playing Honkai Impact the Third, and the storyline is so immersive I can't stop playing. And it's actually making me emotional.
What game are you talking about? I need something new to play.
Honkai Impact the Third. It's an ARPG game.
How do I get it?
Just click the link at the top of the comments and use code TRUTH63 in-game for free items.
Ah, this stupid computer is broken. Luke, can you help me? What's the problem? It says press F5, but it doesn't work. Okay, show me. Press F5.
Mom, we're gonna be late for my soccer game.
You know, your generation has no patience. When I was your age, if I was standing at the door like you are, my mom would be yelling at me that I'm not helping her with the dishes.
Ah! Come on, you stupid computer! I don't have all day!
Mom, can we bring this cat home?
No, son, we already have a cat at home.
But it doesn't have a family.
Did you say family?
Mom?
No, son, it's Don Toretto. Come on, let's bring it home.
Mom, did you change the Wi-Fi password? Oh, yeah, I did. The new password is 123456. Okay, thanks. It didn't work. Huh? What did you type? 123456. No, it's 123456.
Go clean your room. No, it's my room. Well, it's my house. Then go clean it.
Hey, Mom, can I?
No.
I was just asking if I could.
No.
Hear me out, Mom. I just want.
No. No.
Fine.
Hey, didn't I ask you to clean the house today?
Well, I tried asking you if you wanted me to clean the dishes, but you said no. Then I tried asking if you wanted me to vacuum the house, but you said no again. I even considered doing your laundry, but you just kept saying no.
Oh.
Can I please?
Yes. Yes, you can.
Okay, thanks. I'm going out with my friends. I'll be back at 1 a.m.
Alright, so this is gonna be your workspace right here. Is that the fire alarm? Yes, it is. We better get out of here. Oh, and you know the drill, right? Yeah. Hi, it's nice to see you again. Yeah. So everyone would agree with me that we can't breathe underwater, right? What? You don't believe me? Can someone give me examples of useless things? Good. Any other examples? Oh, I guess that's all the time we have for today's class. Have a good night, everyone. You forgot to give us homework. Can you please lower the price tag for the bananas? Yeah, sure. Really? What are you doing? I'm lowering the price tag.
Time for school already?
Yes!
This is the dumbest kid in the world. Really? Why do you say that? Watch this. Hey kid, do you want $1 or $10? I'll take $1. What did I tell you? That kid never learns. Hey kid, can I ask you a question?
Sure.
Why did you take $1 instead of $10? Because the day I take the $10, the game is over.
Perfect. Let's see how they turned out. What the heck?
Ah! All the parking spots are full! What do we do? Why don't you ask this couple if they're leaving? Good idea! Hey, are you two going out?
Oh, no. We're just friends.
What is the secret of your success? Two words. And what are they? Right decisions. But how do you make right decisions? One word. And what is that? Experience. And how do you get that? Two words. And what are they? Wrong decisions.
Hey, what's that smell?
It's him. Hey, you belong in the dumpster because you stink. I'm about to end this girl's whole career. And you're like the outside of the bread because everyone touches you but no one wants you.
Hey, can I borrow your ruler?
Sure.
Thank you. Why is the 5 inches marked on your ruler?
Oh, that's actually the centimeter side.
OMG, that's 3 times the size of the teacher's.
Alright class, at this time I'll be passing out the test. This test is worth 100% of your grade, so please take your time. Go ahead and begin. Hey, I'm finished.
No.
Hey, that was a good one, man, but please keep it down. Take your time, all right? Dog, I finished the test.
What?
I just passed it out. How you finished already? Stayed up all night studying. Can you go ahead and grade it for me? You sure you don't want to, like, double check it or anything? Nah, bro, I'm good.
Oh.
All right. Wait, you sure you don't want to, like, check over your answers or anything? No, bro, I finished. Can you grade it for me? Okay. Wait, you sure you don't want to, like, look over? Bro, I finished the test. Can you grade it for me? Dude, why are you yelling at me? I'm just trying to help you, all right? But okay. Wait, you sure you don't want to... Bro, I'm finished! Grade my test! Nah, Jit had enough. He better pass that test. That's crazy.
I finally caught you on your own. You're not so tough when your friends aren't around.
Please, leave me alone. You don't want to do this.
What you gonna do? Nothing.
You're right, but they will.
Aye, you got lucky this time. You better watch your back.
Yo, Dad, I'm gonna put a song on, okay?
I swear, if I hear a cuss word, I'm gonna give you this hand.
Okay, deal.
My name is Diego, and my life is so sick.
I have a lot of money and I have a big house. I'm telling you now, all these other rappers suck. Come into my bed so me and you can cuddle. I'm the world's dopest puppet. I'm gonna be so rich. I don't like my wife because she's a big pain.
No hand LOL.
Bro, you suck. Teabag him. Teabag him. You suck. Enough of that language. There will be no teabagging in my house. Sorry.
Get shit on! Get shit on! Get shit on! Your ass! Your ass! Shut the fuck up! 1v1v, you pussy! Pussy! Fuck it!
Son, remember to never take off those headphones.
Okay, Dad, I won't.
Hey, loser. You look so ugly wearing those headphones.
Hey, leave them alone. Don't listen to them. They're idiots. Thank you. Don't worry, I got you. But why do you wear those all the time? Well, my dad told me to never take them off. Oh, okay.
Hey, class, we're taking a pop quiz. Hey, no cheating. Take those headphones off.
He can't hear you.
Okay, I'll do it myself.
快手,拥抱每一种生活。
Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out.
Wake up, filthy. Bro, you suck. Teabag him, teabag him. You suck. Enough of that language. There will be no teabagging in my house. Sorry.
Get shit on! Get shit on! Get shit on! Your ass! Your ass! Shut the fuck up! 1v1v, you pussy! Pussy! Fuck it!
Baby, I think I'm pregnant.
I'm gonna have a little brother or sister.
Honey, are you for real?
Yeah.
Later that night.
What up, homie? Did you want to talk about something?
My wife's pregnant.
What? Wow, congrats.
I just don't understand. I can't remember us not using protection even once.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, here's another explanation. Once a man went to a forest and all he had was an umbrella. Then suddenly, a tiger approached him and he opened up the umbrella at the tiger. To his surprise, he heard a gunshot and found the tiger dead.
But that's impossible. Someone else must have shot the tiger.
Exactly.
Oh, great heavens!
Answer the question.
Why me? I didn't even raise my hand.
Well, answer the question.
Why can't you pick him to answer?
Because he's always quiet and doesn't disturb the class like you do.
I'll be quiet if you ask him instead.
Fine. What comes after C?
Or.
What comes after R?
PG.
What comes after A?
K-47.
What comes after X?
Explosion.
Oh, great heavens!
Everyone run!
Hey, Mom, it's 11:11. Make a wish.
I'm busy right now.
Come on, please, just make a wish.
I can't. I'm on a work call.
Oh, fine. I'll make the wish. I wish that every cheater had a red dot in their nose so we could spot in a crowd.
Yeah, that's a good one.
Yeah, so I'll never get heartbroken.
If only something like that was true.
It is true.
Sorry, my son's making silly wishes.
Hey, honey. Hey, son. I'm back from work.
Oh, great heavens!
What?
Cheater. I have a crush on Lizzie.
Bro, Lizzie, you don't have a chance.
But why?
She likes athlete boys.
Well, I've been doing push-ups for every kill I get in Call of Duty.
Wow, 2 push-ups? And here comes your competition.
Whoa, what was that?
My brown sponge.
Oh, okay. Oh no, Mom, can I use your brown sponge to clean this?
I'm sorry, honey, I lost it.
Oh, okay.
Later that night.
Mom, I found your brown sponge.
Wait, what?
Our neighbor, Miss Rodriguez. Dad was using it to wash his face. Can I play?
Sure, we can play co-op together.
Mom, he won't let me play.
What? I just said you could play with me. What's going on?
He's hogging the video game.
He's lying. I said he could play with me. Just let him play by himself. Don't fight with your little brother.
Thanks, Mommy.
A couple minutes later.
Hey, bro, can you help me get the controller back? I got you.
Can I play video games with you?
No, go away.
Mom, the little one won't let me play. That's it, get off.
Why? What did I do?
You fought with both of your brothers. I'm starting to think that you're the problem.
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, Uncle Frank, can I use your laptop?
Don't you have one?
Yeah, Bud's dead.
Yeah, sure, here you go.
What's your password?
It's my son's name.
I'm gonna put my name as a joke. Password correct.
Here, let me put the password for you.
I already unlocked it.
What?
Mom, is Uncle Fred my dad?
Baby, I think I'm pregnant.
I'm gonna have a little brother or sister?
Honey, are you for real?
Yeah.
Later that night.
What up, homie? Did you want to talk about something?
My wife's pregnant.
What? Wow, congrats.
I just don't understand. I can't remember us not using protection even once.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, here's another explanation. Once a man went to a forest and all he had was an umbrella. Then suddenly, a tiger approached him, and he opened up the umbrella at the tiger. To his surprise, he heard a gunshot and found the tiger dead.
But that's impossible. Someone else must have shot the tiger.
Exactly.
Oh, great heavens!
I'm ready for school.
What's this?
I'm ready for school.
What just happened? What about this one?
When did I get here?
Chill, we've been here an hour.
An hour? I never even left my house.
You're acting strange. And that is why the war started.
Dude, did she just... Bro, no way. That's so embarrassing.
You have zero manners.
No, no, it was the chair. It was the chair. I promise you it was the chair.
No way, that wasn't a chair.
We all heard it.
Get me out of here.
And that is
why... Please, I need to use the bathroom.
Hey.
Babe!
I'm here to break up with you. Also, I've been cheating on you throughout the entire relationship. I'm really sorry, but I'm not actually.
Oh, you are not getting away with this.
Hey.
Babe! I'm breaking up with you, and I've been cheating on you throughout this entire relationship.
How could you do that? How could you cheat on me?
Oh, just like how you cheated on me this whole relationship?
How did you know this?
I'm an intellectual. You will never believe what I can do. I can go back and forth in time.
Have you lost your mind?
No, I'll show you. I want to take my best friend forward in time. Bessie, did it work?
Did what work?
Steve, look, I don't want to explain this whole thing again, but I can go back and forth into time.
Have you lost your...
Hold my hand. I want to try something.
How did I get here?
Shh, we're in class.
You really can time travel.
I told you.
Hey, I need you to help me with something. I need you to help me with something.
What? Do you need to rewrite a test or something?
No, it's way more serious than that. I'll tell you after class.
Okay.
10 years ago, my family was in a car accident driving my sister to school. I was homesick that day. None of them survived. I need to go back and warn them not to get in that car.
I don't know. Changing the past that drastically has got to have some kind of consequences.
No, you don't understand. The last thing I said to them was I hate them and I wish they were never my family. I can't live with this guilt. I have to fix this.
Okay. I'll help you.
Thank you.
Take my hand. What is taking her so long?
It worked. I convinced them all to stay home today.
That's great. Let's go back.
Wait, I forgot my phone.
What's going on? Wait, come back. No, I left her in the past. Bestie, there you are. I was so worried.
Who are you?
I'm finally 18. What gift do I get? A mystery box? Oof. Well, might as well open it.
No, don't.
Why?
I heard a story of one person who had a mystery box and they stopped breathing right as they opened it.
I should wait to open it then.
Good idea. It could be very dangerous. What did you get for your gift?
I got this mystery box.
Open it. I heard of someone who got a mystery box and got $1 million. Don't open it. I heard someone got gifted a mystery box and lost a finger. Open it. Don't. Open it. No.
I'm scared. I'm not gonna open it.
Hey, I want to trade my gift with you for that mystery box.
What's your gift?
A mansion. It's way better than a box. So give me the box. Trade it now.
No, we can't trade gifts. It's illegal. I have to know what's in this box. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. It's empty.
Have you opened your box yet?
No, I haven't opened it yet. I don't know what's inside.
Open it. I need that box. Give it. Just open it. I'll give you my mansion.
Back. Stay back, you fiends.
Open it.
No, I don't think there's any need to open it.
All right, class, it's time for the test. We'll be starting right now.
Oh, shoot. I forgot my pen. Oh, my God. What is this box?
You lied to me. You did open the box.
Shh. My crush is coming. Hey, boss, I could really use some perfume. Perfect.
This box could be very beneficial to me.
To us?
No. Hey, boss, I could really use $1 million right now.
The apartment's on fire! What do we do? Quick, run to the balcony. Help us! Help us! Somebody help us! Maybe it would help if we yelled together. Good idea. Together! Together!
What is your biggest fear? I'm terrified of heights. I avoid all tall buildings and even libraries. Why libraries? Because they have the most stories.
So tell me, what's wrong with you? I'm just really afraid of the third letter, the ninth letter, and the 15th letter of the alphabet.
Oh, I see. Start writing this in your notes. Can I go to the bathroom? I don't know, can you? So what did you need help with? I'm not gonna teach you this because you'll learn it next year. I'm gonna skip this because you guys should remember it from last year.
Why can't I go to my friend's house? Because I said so. But all my friends are gonna be there. If they jumped off a cliff, would you do it too? Of course not. That's completely different. This isn't fair. Wait until you get into the real world. Oh, shut up. Did you just say what I thought you said? If you heard me say it, then why are you asking?
I like your t-shirt. Oh, thanks.
Luke, you want some tips for the movie?
No, thanks. I'm good. I'm trying to eat healthy. Okay. Just wait. I gotta go to the bathroom first.
Can I get you anything to drink? What are my options? Yes or no? Alright, has everyone copied this down? No, not yet. Yes. Okay.
But I ate Taco Bell last night.
Okay, Dad's right there.
I don't care, I gotta poo.
How's the food?
It's great, honey.
Son, what did I tell you about no electronics on the dinner table?
Okay.
If I see it again, I'm gonna take your game and your phone.
Okay, no electronics on the dinner table.
2 days later.
How's the food?
Great like always, honey.
It's good.
Yo, Dad, you good?
What's wrong with him?
When he sat on the table, I turned off his life support because you said no electronics on the table.
Oh, great heavens!
Here you go.
Thanks. Later that night.
You're getting robbed. No one say a word or else.
Mommy, Daddy, what's going on?
Don't worry, sweetie. Everything's gonna be fine. Please don't hurt them. Take me.
I said be quiet.
No, stop it.
Shut up.
Mommy, Daddy.
Does this family not know how to shut up?
You're a bully.
Any last words, kid?
Look behind you.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, put your phone away.
I'm already done with the test.
Let me see. Yeah, you definitely failed this test.
Whatever.
Just for talking back, you have detention.
Oh, why do you always pick on me?
Let me tell you something. You will never make it in life.
10 years later.
I am the only one.
Oh my goodness, you played so good on that Netflix show. Can I have a picture with you?
No.
What? Why?
Remember, I'm Mr. You Will Never Make It in Life.
Oh, great heavens!
Answer the question.
Why me? I didn't even raise my hand.
So answer the question.
Why can't you pick him to answer?
Because he's always quiet and doesn't disturb the class like you do.
I'll be quiet if you ask him instead.
Fine. What comes after C?
4.
What comes after R?
PG.
What comes after A?
K-47.
What comes after X?
Explosion.
Oh, great heavens!
Everyone run!
Is everything okay?
I had a really scary dream, and now my stomach hurts.
What was it about?
It was about me eating a really large marshmallow.
A large marshmallow? Luke, where's your pillow?
What day is your birthday on? March 1st. Okay. So what day is your birthday? Mom, am I handsome? Why don't you ask your girlfriend? I don't have a girlfriend. Well, there's your answer.
How do you know? Because my mom told me I was to be home by 4.
Do you mind if I take a picture? Yeah, go ahead. Alright, thanks. Mom, I won an iPhone in a race today. Really? Good job. How many people were there? Just me and 2 other people. Oh, not that many. Who are the other 2? I don't really think you want to know. What? Tell me right now. The phone owner and the police.
Honey, I love you so much. Aww, I love you too. One day, I'm gonna make you mine. And I can't wait for that day to happen. Remember a few years ago? I told you we were gonna do this.
Yeah. Did you know you're the only one I've ever been with? No. Really? Yeah, all the others were 9s or 10s.
Honey, are you almost ready to go? We're gonna be late for our dinner reservation. Almost. I just need to put on some makeup. You don't need makeup. Aw, that's so nice of you to say. You need plastic surgery.
Honey, can you get me an iPhone for my birthday? But what about the other one? The other one's already getting me an iPad. I have the perfect son. Does he drink alcohol? Never. Does he ever come home late? Never. Really? Does he smoke? Never. I guess you really do have the perfect son. How old is he? He'll be 6 months old next week.
Honey, look what I got for our son. You got him a phone? Just wait, let me get out my camera. But I got this for our son. I know, I just want to record you giving it to him. I don't think you understand. I got this for our son.
Luke, I have a riddle for you. What has to be broken before you can use it?
What has to be broken before you use it? A glow stick.
Nope.
Yes, before you use a glow stick, you have to break it or else it won't work.
That is true, but that's not the answer I'm looking for.
Your heart.
Before
you can use your heart, it has to be broken by someone first.
Nope, that's still not it.
I don't know, what is it?
The answer is an egg. You're still sleeping? I've been up since 4:30. If you keep doing this, you're gonna sleep your life away.
Son, give me your phone for a minute. Wait, Dad, let me turn it on. You know that I won't stop until I make you mine. Here you go. Thanks, I just wanted to check the time. Dad, it's so cold in here. Just go stand in the corner. Why? Because it's 90 degrees.
You see another person that looks identical to you, run away and hide.
Here's your baby, sir.
Aww, thank you. Unfortunately, I have some bad news, though. Your wife didn't make it. Then give me the one my wife made. Unfortunately, I have some bad news. You only have until 2050 to live. Oh, that's like 30 years. That's enough time to travel the world, get married, and have a family.
Dad, I've decided I'm getting married.
That's great. Do you have a girl in mind?
Yes, Grandma. She always tells me she loves me, she's really good at cooking, and she's the best storyteller.
That's really nice of her, but there's just a small problem.
What is it?
She's my mother. You can't marry my mother.
Why not? You married mine.
Luke, how do you spell crocodile?
K-R-O-K-D-A-I-L.
No, that's wrong.
Well, maybe it's wrong, but you asked how I spell it. Dad, did you know that 10 plus 10 and 11 plus 11 equals the same thing?
What are you talking about? They don't equal the same thing.
Yes, they do. 10 plus 10 equals 20, and 11 plus 11 equals...
22.
Why didn't you show up to dinner last night? I'm sorry that I couldn't make it. And that's why I cheated on you and went with someone else. Wow, I was at a funeral. Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry. I didn't know that. Who died? My feelings for you.
So I heard you like Bad Boys, huh? What did you learn today at school? Apparently not enough. Why is that? Well, I have to go back tomorrow.
Why are you crying? I'm playing Honkai Impact III, and the storyline is so immersive I can't stop playing. And it's actually making me emotional.
What game are you talking about? I need something new to play.
Honkai Impact III. It's an ARPG game.
How do I get it?
Just click the link at the top of the comments and use code TRUTH63 in-game for free items.
Ah, this stupid computer is broken. Luke, can you help me? What's the problem? It says press F5, but it doesn't work. Okay, show me. Press F5.
Mom, we're gonna be late for my soccer game.
You know, your generation has no patience. When I was your age, if I was standing at the door like you are, my mom would be yelling at me that I'm not helping her with the dishes.
Ah! Come on, you stupid computer! I don't have all day!
Mom, can we bring this cat home?
No, son, we already have a cat at home.
But it doesn't have a family.
Did you say family?
Mom?
No, son, it's Dom Toretto. Come on, let's bring it home.
Mom, did you change the Wi-Fi password? Oh, yeah, I did. The new password is 123456. Okay, thanks. It didn't work. Huh? What did you type? 123456. No, it's 123456.
Go clean your room. No, it's my room. Well, it's my house. Then go clean it.
Hey, Mom, can I?
No.
I was just asking if I could.
No.
Hear me out, Mom. I just want.
No. No.
Fine.
Hey, didn't I ask you to clean the house today?
Well, I tried asking you if you wanted me to clean the dishes, but you said no. Then I tried asking if you wanted me to vacuum the house, but you said no again. I even considered doing your laundry, but you just kept saying no.
Oh.
Can I please?
Yes. Yes, you can.
Okay, thanks. I'm going out with my friends. I'll be back at 1 a.m.
Alright, so this is gonna be your workspace right here, and is that the fire alarm? Yes, it is. We better get out of here. Oh, and you know the drill, right? Yeah. Hi, it's nice to see you again.
Yeah, same to you.